can't shake this guy, Walker!
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. There was this one time in Kabul when he dragged my bleeding carcass half a mile to an evac chopper. So maybe I'm biased. But the facts don't lie. The man's a fucking hero. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Well, Conrad was leading the damn 33rd out of Afghanistan. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. But all you did was send a check. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Now, the official story's still hazy about what happened next. All we know for sure is that the storms got worse. Much worse. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
Colonel John Conrad, United States Army, has been evacuation of Dubai. It is a complete failure. Death toll. Too many.
Hey, Cap. Captain Walker.
What is it, Lugo?
Got a situation, sir.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Shut up, jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
Then we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel.
Wow. If I wasn't a hardened killing machine, that might have hurt.
Remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land, which means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Wow. What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai.
Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
So this is what's left of the damn 33rd.
Command thinks otherwise, and we wouldn't be here.
Hey, got some rope over here.
Let's put it to use.
Whee!
That's enough, Lugo.
I'm just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have our orders. Locate survivors, leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry, and go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. I could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over.
Hey! Anyone out there? Soccer says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Oh, you're taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
Walking back. This is Colonel John Conrad. United States Army.
You know, it does feel like we're being watched.
Attempted
good.
Evacuation.
Someone should see how sexy I am.
Complete. Well, this looks like the place.
The convoy stalled. Trapped
yep,
in the storm.
This is what we're looking for. Whatever it is.
What's that supposed to be?
It's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not a fucking clue.
God damn it. Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
Farsi, my government and my rights.
You speak Farsi?
Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim Hafizanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast, Walker.
Oh, shit.
See that bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the windows. Might give us an advantage.
Hey, you need the damn 33rd? Sarbozo,
take him out! Everyone move!
Survivors of the storm! That's good, right? It's a radio command. Give them the news. Be my guest. I'm sure they'll stop shooting so you can make a phone call.
Less talking, more shooting!
And stay down! Eyes wide, they're getting close!
Hostile down!
On your left, more coming over the dune!
Rescuing people. The hell was that?
I'm picking up a distress call.
Patch it through.
33rd Dispatch, this is Alpha Patrol. We're under attack. Repeat, the insurgents have us surrounded. Request immediate assistance. Shit! Martin's down! We need backup!
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Alpha Patrol! Patrol, requesting immediate assistance. Is anyone out there?
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your position.
Oh, fuck. Thank fucking Christ. I think Martin's dead.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call.
Take them out before they see us.
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss. He's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, all right?
Forgive me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him.
They took him to the nest.
Nest, all right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it. Lugo, mark the bodies on tack. Adams, check outside for tracks. I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
Got multiple tracks headed north.
Then we follow them.
Not to argue, but this ain't exactly within our mission parameters.
Yeah, well, our mission went from recon to rescue the minute we found U.S. soldiers butchered.
Fucking orders. I like it.
Orders ain't worth following if it means leaving people to die, Lugo. Conrad's still alive. I think he is. I know he'd agree with me.
Tracks end here. Guess this is the nest.
Yeah, it's quaint. Very post-apocalyptic.
Just don't get cocky. Remember, these guys already took out 4 soldiers and kidnapped another.
Careful, they got a lookout.
Reloading. Reloading.
Where the hell did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that.